How to use the CapCut Autocut feature. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I will guide you to use the Autocut features on CapCut. Without further ado, let's get started. So Autocut feature automatically edits your clips, saving you time while delivering polished results. So in order to do that, you need to open CapCut and make sure to log in and wait until the ad has been completed. Tap on Autocut icon at top left corner of your screen. And now choose any video or photo. Once selected, tap the next button at bottom right corner of your screen and tap allow button to generate videos with AI CapCuts. Right now you have to use Autocut for free, so tap on try it now button. And from this for you page, you can easily select any template of your wish. Once done, you can even replace with original music. And once satisfied, tap on the export icon at top right corner of your screen. So that is how you can easily use the Autocut features on CapCut. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.